So again, we're going to make columns here. We're going to select this text. We're going to go to the Layout tab. And this time we're going to Columns, More Columns. And we're going to try to match these settings. So two columns, a line between. And sometimes, once I enter that one, I lost it, but I'll go back in. And actually, it did give me the 1-inch spacing. And it was applied to selected text.